Rest in your embrace, for I am Oh, trampled dead, where is your sting? The angels roar for Christ the King. And oh, praise the name of the Lord our God. Oh, praise His name. Shall pierce the night, and I will rise among the saints, my gaze transfixed on Jesus' face.
Oh, thank you for the price you've paid, bearing all my sin and shame. In love you gave amazing grace. Thank you for this love, Lord. Thank you for
thank you. song. It's time to sing your song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let me be singing when the evening comes. Come on, sing it out. Oh, bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh, sing like never before. Oh, my soul, I worship your holy name. Come on, just sing that verse again. The sun.
Oh, I'll worship His holy name. Sing like never before. It's all my soul. I'll worship Your holy name.
Come on, just lift up a song of thanksgiving today. Let's just bless the Lord. Yeah, come on, lift it up. Lift up your praise. Oh,
see that you're working. Even when I don't feel that you're working.
Praise the Father, praise the Here I am, down on my knees again, surrendering all, surrendering all. Find me here, Lord, as you draw.
God of creation, there at the start, before the beginning of time. With no point of reference, he spoke to the dark, fleshed out the wonder of life. As you speak, 100 billion galaxies and more, in the vapor of your breath, the planets fall. If the stars were made to worship, so I can see your heart in everything you made. Every burning star, a signal, fire of grace. If creation sees your praises, so will I.
And
as you speak. A 100 billion failures disappear. We lost your life so I could find it. If you left the grave behind you, so will I. I can see your heart. When one measure could amount to your desire, you're the one who never leaves the one behind.
Your family, your children. overcome, Jesus. Over the spirit of fear, you've overcome. Over the nation, you've overcome. Come on, why do the nations rage when the overcomer is on his throne?
Tribe of Judah has overcome. Jesus. I just want to read Revelation 1, verse 17. And when I saw him, I fell at his feet as dead. But he laid his right hand on me, and I believe he's laying his right hand on us today. First words out of his mouth, do not be afraid.
Yes.
I declare that over you today. I said, do not be afraid. The Lord declares, I am the first and the last. I am he who lives. I was dead, and behold, I am alive forevermore. Amen. And I, says the Lord, I have the keys of Hades and of death.
Wow.
I declare over you viewing right now, I say, do not be afraid. Do not be afraid. In the name of Jesus, I rebuke the spirit of fear. I rebuke the spirit of torment. I rebuke the spirit of anxiety. In the name of Jesus, do not be afraid. He is alive. He has conquered the death and the grave. He is alive, and he has the keys of hell and the grave. In the name of Jesus, life.
Chaos, all the interruptions, all the changes, Lord, from kids not at school to the turmoil of the market to the small business owner to the teacher. To the administrator, Lord, to all the questions, Lord, we declare that you have overcome. And Lord, we release your peace. Peace that only comes from you, Jesus. Peace that surpasses understanding. In the midst of it all, Lord Jesus, we behold you, your perspective. You're a good shepherd, Lord. You're going to navigate all that lies ahead, and we put our faith in your overcoming power. We believe, Lord. We believe, Lord.
Yes, we believe you've overcome.
My God, my refuge, my fortress.
You've overcome. I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge. I will say of the Lord, he
talks about the nations raging, the nations in an uproar. But in verse 4, it says, he who sits in the heavens shall laugh, and he shall declare and speak. And the declaration he speaks is, yet I have set my king. I have set my king on my holy hill of Zion. And I just see in the midst of the nations being in an uproar, the midst of the nations raging, and I feel like internally in the people throughout and across the nations, anxiety in an uproar, confusion in an uproar, fear in an uproar within people. And I see the Lord, he who sits in the heavens shall laugh. The one who's seated on his throne laughing, the one who's overcome, seated in a position of rest, not moved, our holy hill, our fortress, our strong tower, our shield, our strength is not shaken, is not moved, for it is seated and laughing. And I see in the midst of peace being released, I see joy being released to the Lord's people. And I just declare over everyone watching this stream that joy would hit your heart as the Lord who's seated on high, the Lord who's seated in his holy temple, as he's laughing over the nations in an uproar, that joy would hit his people, that there would be a movement of joy that strengthens his people in this time. There would be a supernatural joy hit you right now. Car, as you're hearing this stream, as you're hearing this song, that a supernatural joy, that we as his people would tap into the laughing God, the God who laughs when the nations rage, the God who laughs when the nations are in an uproar. And Jesus, I thank you that you are not moved by this, you are not shaken by this, but the one who has overcome the world is seated on high in his holy temple in Zion. Midst of the rage, in the midst of the uproar, we are surrounded by you. We're surrounded by the laughing God, the God who laughs, the one whose feet is laughing. We're surrounded by your joy. We're surrounded by your peace. We're surrounded by your wings. We're surrounded by your fortress. We're surrounded by your tower. We're surrounded by your shield.
fighting voices in my mind that say I'm not enough. Every single lie that tells me I will never measure up. Am I more than just the sum of every high and every low? Remind me once again just who I am, because I need to know. Whoa, you say I am loved when I can't feel a thing. You say I am strong when I think I am weak. You say I am held when I am falling short. And when you say of me, the only thing that matters now is everything you think of me. In you I find my worth, in you I find my identity. Oh, God, and you'll have every victory, 'cause you say I am loved when I can't feel a thing, and you say I am strong when I think I am weak, and you say I am held when I am falling short.
together lovely, all together worthy, all together wonderful to me.
Defeat. Cause no one Come on, together we sing.
If love endured that ancient cross, how precious is my Savior's blood. The beauty of heaven wrapped in my shame, the image of love upon display. If happy my heart was worth the pain, what joy could you see beyond the grave? If love found my soul worth dying for,
come on, we see.
Wonderful, how glorious, my Savior.
Heaven now, oh,
if heaven now overflows.
singing for the glory of the risen King. Jesus, shine your light and let the whole world see. We're singing for the glory of the risen King. Shine your light and let the whole world see. We're singing for the glory. For the glory of the risen King.
Lord Jesus, we just thank you for your presence that is here with us. We thank you that one of your names is God Emmanuel, and that means that you are here with us, Lord, and so we can trust in your name. And wherever we are joining in, Father, we just bring our hearts before you, God, and we ask that you would minister through your Holy Spirit to us right now as we sing your promises and your goodness over our lives, Lord God. We welcome you in, and we say, have your way, Lord Jesus. We love you, and we bless your name. Come on, we sing.
All these pieces broken and scattered, in mercy gathered, mended and whole. Empty-handed, but not forsaken, I've been set free. I've been set free. Yeah. Amazing how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. Oh, I once was lost, but now I found, was blind, but now I see. Oh, I can see you now. I can see the love in your eyes, laying yourself down, raising up the broken to take our failures, you take our weakness, you set your treasure in jars of clay. Come on. So take this heart, Lord, I'll be your vessel, the world to see your life in me. Oh, amazing. Sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. Oh, I once was lost, but now I am found. Come on. Was blind, but now I see. Oh, I can see you now. Oh, I can see.
Your desperate plea for help from a God who is close. He is ever present. Come on, we call on the name of Jesus, the only name that saves. His grace is sufficient in every season, in every storm. You're good, you are worthy, Jesus, so worthy of it all. Come on, we sing of his grace, you say. Saved a wretch like me. Oh,
see the love in your eyes, laying yourself down, raising up the broken to
in the crushing and in the pressing, you were making new wine. And in the soil I now surrender, you are breaking new ground. So I yield to you and to your careful hands. When I trust you, I don't need to understand. Make me your vessel. Make me an offering. Make me whatever you want me to be. Came here with nothing but all you have given me. Jesus, bring new wine out of me. In the crushing and in the pressing, you are making new wine. In the soil I now surrender, you are breaking new ground. You are breaking new ground. So make me your vessel. Make me an offering. Make me whatever you want me to be. I came here with nothing but all you have given me. Jesus, bring new wine out of me. Jesus, bring new wine out of me. 'Cause where there is new wine, there is new power. There is new freedom. The kingdom is here. I lay down my old flames and carry on new fire today. 'Cause where there is new wine, there is new power. There is new freedom. Kingdom is here. I lay down my old flames and carry your new fire today. So make me your vessel. Make me an offering. make me whatever you want me to be. I came here with nothing but all you have given me. Jesus, bring new wine out of me. Jesus, bring new wine out of me. Jesus, bring new wine out of me.
Worthy of every song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. And holy, there is no one like you. There is none beside you. Open up my eyes in wonder and show me who you are and fill me with your heart. Song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Yeah. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Oh. Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who could ever save. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. We live for you. And holy, there is no one like you. There is none beside. To those around.